Me when I donate $1 million to Africa.